Hi, I'm Michael from Coheed and Cambria, and you're watching LP33.TV. Writing the record was, we did it kind of bi-coastally, like over a lot of songs over the internet. Some songs we wrote right in the studio. I mean, the structure of the album definitely came together in the studio. The real meat and potatoes of it, we sat down in a room in New York. Making Year of the Black Rainbow was the first time that the band in this incarnation got to all be in the same record together. You know, there was a lot of input, a lot of cooks in the kitchen, but you know, we had a little trial run and it felt really good. And a lot of the songs really changed shape in there, and we kind of were happy the way it was going, so we followed through. Waking up every day in a new place is just a comfortable thing for me. Life on the road, it's pretty much what I do. It keeps me focused on projects that I'm working on the bus. It keeps me focused on the music. It's a lot more of a, I don't want to say a job, but it's a lot more of a project now. When maybe in our earlier years, it was definitely a party. We take a lot of pride in what we do, you know, musically, you know, mechanically and artistically, you know, those two sides of things. And I think that that translates live, you know what I mean? We care a lot about what we're doing. Like, we never half-ass it, and we care a lot about everything we do, and I think that translates. I think we have a basic, you know, a skeleton of a set list, and with a couple of songs rotate in and out each cycle. Each album cycle, we kind of stick to one formula. We look at the message boards, you know what I mean, for some input. We try to hit them, you know, hit them hard and also keep people happy that have listened to us for a while. We play songs that are a lot of fun for us, ones that we haven't played in a while. We try to keep things rotating. I'll play the adventurous stuff and, you know, play the poppier stuff. The black card thing is, it was an experiment, you know what I mean? All the deluxe editions of this record came with this little black card. Basically, when we come in town, the black card comes in before general doors, and we'll do something, we'll play a song like acoustic or like do a signing, kind of we vibe it out and see what people want that night. Some things were really silly. I think one night I did a Motels cover with the singer of Circus Survive, Anthony, a friend of mine. And you know, other nights Claude will do acoustics, other nights we'll just, yeah, like I said, do a signing. And it's just something that we try to keep things personal to the people who really support the band. On stage is what I love to do. I'm really fortunate that I'm in a band that allows me to do that, you know what I mean? We have fans that have been listening to us for, you know, the better part of 10 years. We know what we're grateful for, and it's for that support that we've had, like, all the years. As long as I wake up every morning with that, like, in my head, then, you know, I'm good. The rest of the day takes care of itself.